came down there to Heath, just played a bit of football with the kids. You know, it's good to put a smile on the faces. Fantastic to see them running about, kicking the ball, and you know, it's all about having fun.
It's been nice to have a little kick about with some of the kids, and hopefully put a smile on their faces, and hopefully it's something that they can remember. I've been their age as well, and obviously been at school when footballers have come in, and you sort of try and do your best to impress them. A few of them did today, and hopefully they enjoyed it.
It definitely develops you know, a sense of community and togetherness when you see everyone from all stages come together, you know, right from first team level to people in the community. It's good that there's always that link, no matter where people are.
It's hugely important, just the next generation of kids in the town, and we've obviously got responsibility not just to the football club but also to the people in the town as well, to make them involved. Like you said, we're all a family club, so it's important for us as players to give back to the community. Hopefully some of them can hopefully be future Latics in the near future.
Some of the kids said they were going to be here on Saturday supporting us against Watford. So yeah, we'll obviously look out for them, and we know we'll get everyone's support.